the shop. Why? I don't get too excited until Rebecca gets here and tells me. I'm not regularly brought in a book of fairy tales written by Oscar Wilde that he claims is the first edition. Oscar Wilde's big name in the book. I'm sure this could be worth it. But I'm definitely going to have to have Rebecca weigh in on this one. Here we go. We have something really wild.
Round two. Fight.
You win!